Oh shit. Okay. All right, boys. What is up, Fly here? Welcome back. Happy Tuesday. Today, we're playing some more Toy Soldiers on. I think this is one of the first days of the week where we have, look at that guy go flying, where we have a planned video series. It's insane. Even though I'm not fully caught up to it yet, because I am recording this on Tuesday, we'll get there in the future. It's amazing. Guys, thank you so much for the feedback on this. It's hard to talk in the background when there's people flying around and the ragdoll effect. The ragdoll effects are on point. So I have a question for you guys before we get started. What makes you guys love these episodes so much? It'd be awesome to hear your feedback so maybe in the future I can utilize what I do here onto other games and all that stuff. So it's a more enjoyable experience. But without further ado, let's go ahead and play some Toy Soldiers. So we left off at the Uber tank. The one with two dots above it, like eyes, like a big smiley face. Let's see where we're at. Level select. We're on level 10. Look at this. I wonder how many levels are fully in the game. 1917. We're getting a little close to the end of World War One, but this is Toy Soldiers. I wonder how many missions we have to go to finish this game, because I'm kind of irking to play the Cold War one that you guys have been recommending. All right, so let's survey the battlefield, see what the heck we're up against. Okay, this is convenient. I see, oh, there it is. We got an emplacement here. Now let's just do, okay, we have two toy boxes. Okay, yep, we have an airfield. We have about three. Okay, we have three howitzer positions. Yeah, we gotta be careful. Oh, okay. I guarantee this will happen here. Can you survive at all? Nope, I already hear the mortars coming. Bye-bye. All right, yeah, let's build a little bit closer to our toy box with some... There we go. And then let's just put a guy right... I don't know what to do yet. Oh, yes! I totally forgot about this. Let's build a howitzer here. Just to have fun with real quick. On the way. Fire one! That's way too far, you asshole. We'll just pull it in here. Yeah! Woo! I love doing that. Oh, shit. Okay. For the time being, we'll build a machine gunner right here. I have an idea, guys. I have an idea. Ooh, come on, come on, come on. No. Come on. You're fired. There you go. God. Come on. We can do this. Okay, how are you doing over here, dude? All right, fantastic. Now, what I'm trying to say is that last episode, we unlocked a new mortar. Uh-oh. Oh gosh, okay. Plane time. Let's go. We have bombs in this thing, I believe. Oh my god, how do I play this? Okay, yep, it's definitely not the way I thought it was. Where are you guys? Bombs away. I didn't really Oh yes! Oh shit, come on. Build! No, we're gonna lose everything. Okay, we're holding it down little bit by little bit. Yes! Okay, we just saved that. Okay, take that guy out. We have a... Oh, man, this got really hot and heavy really quick. Okay, we're gonna sell this. Put up an anti-aircraft vehicle. Is everybody okay? Yeah. Take these bastards down. No. Okay, good. How many planes are left? I hear a plane near me. There we go. You fucking asshole. All right, he's down. Any more planes in sight? Hopefully you can find one if you do see one. Oh, no, 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 no. We got armored cars coming in. No, don't go in my toy box. Ah, we just lost one. Okay, let's clear these guys out. But the overall objective of this game we're going to do right now is we're going to upgrade our mortar to full potential, and then we're going to kill the stuff in the back so we can put stuff up here to deal with incoming threats. All right, well, this guy's doing some really good work. Do I need to be here anymore? I don't think so. Okay, so how much money do we have? Okay, 2,000. Here we go. Oh, maybe I didn't stay in it while it upgrades it. Okay, come on, come on. Let's see it. Oh, this is a big dog. Okay, so we got one guy right here. Fire one. See you later, bastards. Boom. Okay, we got one guy over here. Can it reach? Oh, it can't reach that far. Shit, we gotta build one on the left side. Okay, no worries. That guy's gonna have a lot of fun over there. We have $1,200 to build one on the left. Let's do that right now. Okay, we got incoming troops. They think they're pushing left side. Yeah, for sure. Right? Yep, here's one or two of them. Oh, yes, beautiful. Just all 11 right there. Another one fire. I think my machine gun can take a lot of these guys out. Just need to take the masses down. All right, beautiful. One more shot from this guy. Okay, now let's upgrade it. Now, I wonder if this guy has taken out some... Are you firing right now? Okay, so things must be clear. Let's see how much a gas guy would cost. 600. All right, good. Is anything coming in? Yep, I can hear something. Where are you? Way over there. Okay, 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 okay. It's hard to see this guy, but... let's try to fire right about yonder. Oh, that's a little bit too short. A little bit longer, right there. A little bit longer. Hopefully we can reach this. We have to change direction right now and engage the center. Oh man, that's goodbye, guys. Let's try for this guy over here again. This has to be it, right? Oh, a little bit too... Oh, that's money. One more shot like that, and we'll take him out, and then we can build up. Fire! Okay, there we go. Perfect. Alright, guys, hold it together over here, please. Okay, now let's build our gas guy. Oh, I heard a shot ring out just then. Okay, we got tanks pushing up. Just upgrading stuff right now. We have incoming planes. We're gonna upgrade to some pom-poms. Oh, there we go. Beautiful. Fire. Lovely. Look how big that round is. Yeah. Okay, I think my anti-aircraft's doing some pretty good work right now. Uh-oh. This guy's kind of getting away scot-free. Oh, yeah. We're going to need some heavier anti-stuff over here. We can maybe take out a plane real quick. We have 18 positions left, but we're still okay. Let's see if we can't save this real quick. Going for a bombing run. Do we save him? Alright, good. Oh shit, okay, Oh, those guys didn't stand a chance in hell. Okay, that was good stuff right there. We're going to upgrade, yeah, look, something took out my gas guy right here. Who the fuck is it? Maybe it's this guy right here. We got one guy way back there that might be able to reach us. I don't know for sure. Okay, let's see. Let's see how far off we are if we take this thing full elevation. Oop, I should have held on to that one. Oh, I killed a lot of things though. Trying to reach this bat guy over here. No, but yeah, he's out of range, so he shouldn't really be able to... God, that thing eradicates shit. Let's take a Whippet tank out here, because we got tanks pushed on the left side, and that side really isn't the strongest. Yeah, we got those four trackers, and then we got those A7Vs, or A75s pushing up. Ah, look. I can see him over here. Need a little more elevation for a shot. There we go. Alright, good. They're dead. So now, where are those A7... Oh, there we go. Well, that's not one of them. Looking for those A7Bs or 5s. And then we have Gotha bombers incoming as well. Or they're readying up. Yeah, these howitzers wreck shit. Swing and a miss. Wow, beautiful guys, well done. Upgrading everything we have. I don't really know if we need to upgrade this, we can just repair it. Yeah, it's a lot cheaper. Okay, now we need this guy. Because we need to build up a little bit. Wait, hang on, we need to take this guy out real quick though. Unless that guy does it. Wow, one shot kills, beautiful. Okay, hopefully this guy can reach it. Just about, I think. On the way. Direct hit. Bombers are incoming. One more hit. Okay, hopefully these guys are going to work right now. No, you're not bombing me today. Oh, that was easy. Now, what should we put here? I think a mortar... I think high-level mortars in the front would be really, really, really good. And at the same time, let's see if we can build a gas guy right here. No, I think he's fucking safe, guys. We finally did it. Upgrade a flamethrower now. Is this guy safe too? Oh, yes. Probably not. But maybe. This guy's spawn camping! Well done! Okay, let's watch this flamethrower guy go to... Actually, you know what? I wanna do this. Do the honors. Woo! Come on, boys! Holding it down a little bit by a little bit. Don't want to waste all the ammo. Times 20 right there. Okay, we are reloading right now. Unit destroyed. Okay, so maybe on this side we still have some resistance. I think it's from this mortar system back there that I can't see. Okay, but let's upgrade this to the flying pig. Oh, yeah, we got this one, boys. Okay, now how's this guy doing? Oh, wait, we have a new unlock for this guy. Livens or Livens Projector? Let's see what this does. Oh, now we're stacked. Nobody's getting through at all. Okay, what does this guy do? So this looks like a mortar. Okay, let's just test fire it. Oh, it has almost no range. It's a flame and gas bomb. Now, how many can we launch at a time? Maybe two? No, it's only one per trigger. Or one shot reload, unlike the mortar system. This probably isn't really too good against armored vehicles. Flying pig, mortar incoming. Wow, just amazing, look at this. Now we could take a bomber over to bomb this position. Wow, look at this, guys. Now, let's do that right now. But before we do that, let's go ahead and upgrade this to the next flak so we can defend against these helicopters incoming. And let's take out a bomber and see if we can bomb that big thing back there. Hopefully these helicopters don't come for me. Oh, look at the flak doing work right now. Oh, yep, here we go. Oh, no. Oh, shit, we got flak. I was trying to... Where are you? Look at this flak. It's like a Gatling gun. Yeah, I don't think it'll be easy to get over there. And plus, I'm feeling pretty safe with our current build right now. But it doesn't mean we still can't upgrade things in the process. And I don't think that this cannon can reach that far. It's not enough range. Yeah, it's about... I need another upgrade of this cannon to get there. Put him into a good position. Now, we could take a tank out there. That wouldn't be a half bad idea. But I doubt we would make it this far. Oh, look, we're almost done. All right, beautiful. A relatively challenging but easy campaign right now. Especially these flying pigs just doing complete and absolute work. Hello, guys. Welcome to the fucking show. You will not stand a chance. Haha, the support I have for my units. Just running that guy over. Okay, yep, there's the anti-aircraft. Yeah, that's what we should've done earlier. Okay, that guy is dead. I wanna go kill that mortar system they have over here. Wait, I believe there's a... Yeah. Here's... Okay, we're gonna move. Come on, Big Willie, you got it. This guy does not want to die. Let's, you know, fuck this. Let's go check what those tanks are doing. We're gonna have to take this Whippet out to deal with them. Because these tanks are relatively strong. The sound of that monster howitzer is awesome. No, that was it, man. We got one guy in the... Look at that, dude. These monster... Uh-oh. There we go. All set. These monster flaks just spawn camp the readying troops. I'm pressing X. Let's do this. The last hurrah. 45 of these guys are incoming. Oh my gosh, look at that. Oh, yeah. That's the way to do it right there. Look at this. Fire! Oh, nope, our Whippet tank went back. God damn it. Should have done that. Don't worry, we got Big Willie up. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna take this guy out. Oh no, everything's okay. Nope, that's it. We got one more tank up somewhere. Okay, the tank just died, and then we got one more troop left. Up, I think I see him. Fire one! Oh, there we go. Wait, was that it? It looks like we might have one troop stuck. Oh, there we go. Okay. He might have been under barbed wire. Victory is ours! Okay, so Polygon Wood. I don't know what the hell is going on here right now. Okay, but we're here. Alright, so it looks like we got to fight for our right to party, it looks like, kind of. Okay, so here's one toy box, and here's another toy box over here. This looks very enemy. We got 20 seconds to clear shit out. Come on. Okay, that's down. Now they're incoming right now. We'll let this guy respond. Hopefully we can... we got a howitzer system right there. Let's see if we can build a machine gun. We take this guy out. Hey, this guy's not shooting at us right now. What the hell's going on right now? Not enough cash flow. Are you back up and operational? Yeah, you are. Okay. Trying to help traverse, you bastard. Lower! There we go. Okay, we got some more seconds until we got more infantry incoming. There you go, run right over me. Oh, we got a big push coming from the downhill. Now, we need a little more cash flow, and then I'm going to start... there's some cash flow right there. And then I'm going to build one of those big mortars that we unlocked two missions ago. Why aren't you guys dying? There we go. Okay. I love that sound effect right there. Okay, so it seems like we have these huge infantry pushes. So let's build a gas guy right here, leave it at gas guy. And then we'll... Ooh, what was that sound effect? Okay, now we'll go build a howitzer. See what this guy wants to take out in the meantime. Tell me you can engage this guy down here. Yes, just about. Okay, come on, reload. Two more shots. Okay, he's down now. Who is this over here? I don't really think that's a big guy at all. Let's go for the upgrade on this guy. Upgrade for this guy. Okay, we're doing much better now. Okay, we have a sop with camo as well in case we need that. Huh, I wonder if the sniper tower can take out enemy emplacements. It's not effective, but it's doable. You don't really have to worry about that right now. Once we get our howitzers all the way up, I think we'll be A-okay. Yeah, and these guys just took out like 19 of them. It's a poor shot. Eh, not too bad, actually. Okay, left side's clear. One more shot for these guys. This guy isn't really too accurate. This is going to be the hardest area right here to defend. just because it's we have very little engagement time. But it kind of looks like that I might be able to put a gas guy right here. Huh? Why not? Alright, there we go. Okay, he's still alive. Now, it looks like all we have is infantry and ready? Cavalry. Beautiful. Oh yeah, spawn camp them. Well done, well done. Now we got 1,700. We'll put a howitzer here. We'll call the troops in. Oh, we got helicopters in the rear, so we're gonna have to, we're gonna have planes and helicopters, and we have tanks soon as well. You guys don't stand a chance, especially once I upgrade this guy to a full upgraded howitzer. We'll put a machine gun guy here just in case. Now I wonder if we put... nope, not in range. Once this guy is finished taking out these positions, we can spawn a mortar really quick for cheap and try to get as many shots as we can on this guy. One more shot, let's hear it. There we go. There we go, on the way. Not too much damage. Come on, guys, stay alive. Oh, God, we got one more shot on this. Ah, that was it. Okay, that guy's dead. No, no, wrong fucking thing. Gosh damn it. This does nothing. But maybe we can use this guy now. Not enough range. Maybe if we upgrade this guy real quick. Nope, we're gonna sell this guy before he kills us. Let's see what's going on over here. I wonder if this howitzer guy can reach him. Isn't that him right there? Oh wait, I think he was firing at him before we took control. Yo, well, way too short, first of all. This is our max range with it here. Yeah, we're gonna need more cash flow to upgrade to engage that guy way over there. I don't know where the enemy troops are, but they are not here at all. We can take that tank and do it, but it's just a little bit, takes too much. Oh, there we go. Now you guys can go up and under and such. This wouldn't be a bad idea, just have a little machine gun guy down here just to soften up these fellows before they get close. And this guy, yeah, no, that this gas guy can't reach the enemy troops below him. But we have two machine gun emplacements here that should be able to take care of the rest of these guys. And we could upgrade one just to make sure we get him down. And then plus they have to go through this gas guy that will upgrade to a flamethrower right now. It seems like this guy is shooting his own barbed wire here. He's not doing too much. There he goes. He's getting some shots out, but he's really inaccurate. It seems like the more the AIs can shoot, the better they do. And like these things are really good if you man them, but if you upgrade them, I don't think it's that good. Okay, yep. There's our flamethrower. We got horses inbound. You know what to do, howitzer. He's like, yes, master, I understand. Okay, we gotta be wary of fire. A little bit of gas for you. There we go. Huh, this doesn't do too much against the horses. I wonder why it turns me all the way around when I spawn into one of these things. Fire! Damn it, I think we lost. He's dead. Come on, reload, reload, reload. Do your little horsey thing. Oh my god, we fucking suck. Oh, we got more. Fucking hell. Look at these horses. They're fucking unstoppable. It's like fucking Seabiscuit here. Oh man, we're in. I don't know how we're going to defend against this. We just got to be, I guess, upgrade this guy to a better. I mean, maybe horses don't like flames. There we go. Okay, now we have tanks incoming. That really shouldn't be an issue, though. What is this guy? Okay, yeah, this guy's going to flame. Now, how do we counter that if they rush right up the middle? I think by clearing. Okay, we're going to have to bite the bullet and upgrade this mortar guy or howitzer to a the top one possible. Okay, where are the tanks at? Oh man, they got a long route. Okay, so the tanks are making their way below us. Uh-oh. Okay, we got fucking planes now. Okay, let's sell this guy. There you go. Have fun with that upgrade. Man, god dang it. Okay, but now we gotta take this Whippet tank out to kill these guys. Because we don't have any other kind of howitzers or anything around us. And also we have those A7s coming. We got five, fucking, what are they called? Oh, shit. Come on. Oh, saved! Yes! We got five aircraft, five tanks, seven tanks in total. No! What son of a fucking gun. We got 2 seconds, two seconds. That was so convenient. Thank goodness for that. I wonder where those A7s are. Now, my anti-aircraft really isn't doing a good job, it seems like, right now. Okay, now where are those tanks at? Okay, tanks are right there. We got two planes left. Fuck, man. Alright, good. We took down all the planes. Now we're going to kill these tanks. Hopefully that anti-aircraft can finish off the bombers. $4,000. Okay, we'll have two more tanks coming through here. Okay, we have enemy fighters up. Okay, that's good enough. Let's upgrade this guy. Come on, hurry, 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 hurry. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. We need you. Come on, open up. There we go. Okay. Bombers are going down. We're reloading. Those really don't do too much damage to them. Reloading. No. Please don't go for that airbase over there. Alright, thank God we took down one of them. It looks like they're just setting up for an attack on our toy box. Yes. Okay, reloading. Got one more plane up, one more plane up. Okay, gorgeous. Now what we're gonna do right now is upgrade this guy to the full howitzer. And I think this match is gonna be history after that. God, playing on normal is hard, boys. There you go. Have fun, man. Have fun. Lay down the power. Now we can sell this guy now. Because I don't see any more planes in the mix for a while. Okay. I was just thinking of something here. We could get more anti-tank defense here by selling this. Oh, fucking hell. Wrong button, sorry guys. Upgrade to the highest howitzer. Are these guys about to jump the wall here? You nifty bastards! Come on, don't let him through! This guy just fucking tripped. Don't worry, we got it, we got it. Okay, well done, well done. Okay, now we got tanks incoming. Okay, this is a full howitzer. Now, let's see. I'm just gonna scout with this round, see what we gotta deal with over here. Oh my gosh, look at this. We just almost made, that's almost a direct hit right there. Still damaging him by a little bit. Maybe if we fire more directly. That one was much shorter for some reason. Okay, anyways, we got tanks up. One shot kill. I love how the, check the reloading system this one has. Now I think we took down that mortar over, or that the mortar system over here. So now we might be able to build freely. And what I'm gonna do here is that we're just gonna place mortars everywhere. Upgrade to the biggest mortars possible, and this way we'll have some range when they leave their spawn and shit. We're getting strapped for cash right now, though. We gotta be careful on our spending. $1,800 for the top mortar. Uh-oh, we might have some resistance here. Oh yeah, these guys. Holy crap, look at this line. Reloading. That was beautiful, wasn't it? Yeah, this is definitely helping us out right now. Okay, now we gotta be careful. We do have bombers incoming. What the fuck happened here, boys? There you go, take them out. Okay, let's put a mortar guy here. I think we have this in the bag. Can you really fire all the way over there? Holy shit. My big guy way over here is able to fire into their readying position. Oh my, boom! Look how many, it's a huge infantry charge. They're moving, come on, get the round there! Oh no, 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 no. Never mind, they're all dead. All right, so that was a pretty big charge right there. Yeah, so we'll bring the bombers out. I have no problem selling this guy right now. I know it's not the most efficient way. But we'll upgrade this to anti-air level 2. And, yeah. Okay, it's up. I don't think we need to upgrade it to level 3 yet. This one does fine at close range, just gotta be accurate with the gun. So the next three things we got are, come on. Oh, we're reloading, holy crap. That bomber looks like he's going down though. Okay, we can sell this guy now. There's no more planes coming for a while. Then we'll start upgrading the howitzers back to full status. And we'll start upgrading the Newtons to flying pigs to help destroy these tanks here. This is just beautiful right here. We have this line of three flying pigs that are... They're not completely... Well, they are... They actually are doing pretty good right now. They're just making these guys become so soft before they get... They're not even getting to the main defenses right now. Fire, fire, fire! Okay, my two original ones hit. Okay, he's dead. Wow, get fucked, enemy tanks. I can't see this guy. Yep, enemy tanks are gone. Now, where are those anti-tank vehicles at? Okay, these guys are over here. Oh my gosh, no contest. All right, so next up we have the heaviest tank possible that spawn more than one. It's that single track that goes up and down it. And then after that we have helicopters and then a infantry charge. Okay, so surveying the battlefield, the flying pigs are doing wonderful down here, softening these guys up. Now these guys are much stronger than the A7 fives, but look at this. They still have one more flying pig to get through. Now over here might be a different story. Okay, we got helicopters now. Okay, let's figure out what we want. Okay, I think our flying pig can take this guy out. Fuck. You know what? This guy really isn't doing anything over here, so let's sell him. Upgrading to the second one, and then we'll man that, take the helicopters down. And then the last thing we got up is a infantry push, and apparently it better be huge. No. That was way too fucking quick. God damn it. You guys just rushing the cap like that, huh? Not on my watch. We got four more guys left. If we could aim, that'd be great. One more. One more somewhere. Okay, no, that's it. So now, I guess they're trying to get the infantry ready. Yeah, come on, guys. Come on. They don't stand a chance! Look at this! They keep coming out, but they just... No! We got 29 left. I think that final charge was pushing around 100. Now, where are the 18 at? They have to be over here, maybe? Nope. Wow, dude. That level 3 howitzer just saves the day. And that's GG! Well, guys, I hope you have enjoyed this episode. I think we're getting pretty close to the end of this game, and I can't wait to see what other bosses show their faces to us. But guys, do me a favor, have a great day, and until next time, peace out.